Hello and welcome to a new CS Card video tutorial. In this video, I'm going to focus on customizing your store in CS Card 4. Log into your admin panel and go to Design Themes to change the look of your store. Here you can see your active theme. Themes have styles, which can be edited by clicking the Visual Editor button. A style comprises the color scheme, fonts, backgrounds, and logos. And also other design elements which can be tweaked in real time. In other words, the visual editor lets you edit a style of your store. Moving on, each theme has a pack of built-in styles. Each of them can be selected and then edited via the visual editor. You can also create an entirely new style based on an existing one. The style of your widget can also be tweaked separately. By the way, starting from version 4.14, CS Card features the responsive theme. This theme helps your store fit into any screen, be it mobile or tablet. The responsive theme is the default theme in version 4.21. Well, that's it for today. We'll be happy to answer your questions in the comment section below on Facebook and Twitter. Thanks for watching.